What's going on YouTube? I'm Rich and welcome back to a brand new video. So today guys, we're bringing you another tactical nuke on Grovnik farmland. I'm using an M4A1 overkill with an AX50, both guns fully perked out, attachments out of course. And that's one thing on this game guys, which is severely overpowered if you haven't noticed, is that you can actually use overkill and both weapons get all 5 attachments and you're only sacrificing EOD, which is only a problem if you're not running specialists. So absolutely insane. Managed to pull out the nuke finally on ground war. This is my second ground war nuke in all honesty. I've just not been uploading too much. I got another one on Tavros district out of all of the maps. I can't even believe. However, just a few quick things I want to talk about before we get popping straight into this gameplay. I will put music on in the rest of the video. I'll be working on live commentary soon. This is one of them again where just not managed to get fully sorted out, not being the right thing that kind of stuff going on to the game. So I always feel like I already mentioned this. A lot of people are complaining about COD lately and I kind of find it a little bit unfair because this matchmaking, there's a whole connotation around that and there's boosting lately on Twitter, like Swag and Korea Cyrus getting called out, even though I can guarantee that not reverse boosting. Players like Testing and about it. I don't think skill-based matchmaking is a massive factor, so I feel like regardless of how good I'm playing, I will still find a bot lobby like every 5th game, if not sooner. Which makes me think that, I don't know, maybe it resets, I don't know, there's something in there which I'm not fully convinced is the end-all be-all. Plus people are just complaining to complain, because if they can justify why they're not as good at this game, then they're going to do it even if it's just an excuse. People saying on Twitter they've had like a 2KD every single year and suddenly they've got a 1. I'm not fully sold that all because you're playing against good players, because the way I see COD, it's either a nukeable lobby or a non-nukeable lobby. I could still drop 77 kills and not get a nuke because I know that I will not be able to get 30 kills in a row, say on Shoot House for an example, against a certain player, but can I kill them a lot? Yeah, so even though it's still the same 7KD game, what it may be, I still feel like I cannot drop a nuke, and that's what I see when I see a good game or a hard game, or an easy game or a hard game. I don't find any games particularly hard. I can kill any enemy I want to kill, and I can do better than anyone I want to do better. I'm not saying I can always nuke them, and that's why people like Swag and Team Savage might be better. Either they can nuke their players, or they're just playing more games than me, getting into that lobby. I don't know. I'm a bit curious on what you guys think, because I don't think that's the real reason why this game is struggling. I don't think this might be why it's a good game. I think the main problem with this game is just down to the core game itself, and the map's not being that good. I think that's why the game kind of fully popped up yet. In December, we will see some Battle Pass content, which is kind of insane. And hopefully with that brings some new maps. With the new maps, I'm hoping we can either veto old maps and get them deleted out of the game and put back into just private maps, or we get a vote system where we can actually pick the map for playing next videos and classify it like we've had on every other card before this one. But let me know what you guys think. Enjoy the gameplay in the background. We're going to go on to some music. If you did like, leave a comment, subscribe. Guys, I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.
Hit a wall right now. I need a miracle. Hurry up now. I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling. I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. Don't let me down. Yeah, don't let me down.
how long I've been doing this shit. I guess 2010's the first year that you gave a shit. I was the underdog, so please excuse me a bit. I need some space, so someone please make me some room in this bitch. Cause I'm in beast mode, beast mode. Give me those beats, I eat those. All day, I don't sleep, no. I don't even know what I got sheets for. Them pillowcases and bed frames, I'll take that, don't need those. So high, I don't get high. I don't even know what I got weed for. I'm in beast mode. What you think I got these teeth for? Why do I rep that east side? And why don't they y'all call me B.O.? But see, I knew this before. Anybody change my ego? Back in the hood and eat shows. So we take the hood wherever we go.
We're running out of time. I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side.
Numbers, so I do find it, I run hip-hop, but if it's not, then the shit stop.